station in Washington.
I don't get any applause at all.
And, you know, I'm very sympathetic to the younger people, those under 30. They seem to understand what liberty is all about so much better than some of those individuals that have been in Washington way too long. I know that the future looks bright when I meet with you. So I'm enthusiastic. I hope I can encourage you because the stakes are high. The stakes are very high on what's happening. I think that's what's happening. People are coming to realize this. But liberty is my real issue. I do talk about economics. I talk about balanced budgets. I talk about foreign policy and the Federal Reserve and a few other things. But really, the issue is liberty. Our country had been the greatest and the most prosperous because we had a better understanding about liberty than any other country. We didn't have a perfect constitution, but it's very imperfect now, not because it became more imperfect, but because the people who were supposed to be following it became less perfect, and they totally ignore it now. So we need a new generation that cares about the rule of law.
Destruction of my liberty and your liberty from domestic